eBucks learning platform, which will provide the students to increase the problem solving skills and the programming skills. As far as the course instructors are concerned, which is going to help the course instructor to evaluate the students in the most easiest manner, and at the same time, the course instructor can able to identify a smart students versus a slow learner students. A course instructor can able to take the necessary remedial action to support the weak or slow learner students, and at the same time, the course instructor can able to motivate the fast learners. So eBucks platform that is going to enable both the students and the faculty members. In our college, we are using the eBucks in the most effective manner, so that our learning by the students and the placement activity is enhanced to a greater extent. Thank you for providing a eBucks platform, in turn, which is going to help the education and the community of learners. Thank you.